I probably shouldn't say that everyone quit. Never mind! Tell me what strategies you have.
All kinds of strategies.
All kinds of strategies?
I'm a hammer.
Oh, wait, there's that! You need your official goggles.
Okay, let's get to work. Here we go.
Whoa, this one's not...
Being safe, and I just rescued him.
You come here.
What?
No, wait, one more breath.
We don't need breath.
No more breath.
Oh. Okay. What happened? Yeah.
Nothing. Just a normal castle.
Final question. Ooh. The most important one of all. Oh, what is your favorite animal? Okay, it's finally my second day of this new job I just got, and I need to get everything ready. So what tools will I need? You bit me here. Well, by the way, welcome to A for Apple, and we need to get you all ready for the day, and you'll need to join the other workers. Okay, now go and join the other workers over there. Where did the workers go? I'm gonna need to hire some people. Okay, how do I hire people? I don't know. I'll just hire people. I need my glasses. There we go. And a screwdriver. I don't need a screwdriver. I saw. No. Okay, let's go hire people. So first I need my pen. A screwdriver. I literally just said I don't need that. Okay, I need my pen. Hello? Anyone want to come work here? I'm hiring people because everyone else quit. I probably shouldn't say that everyone quit. Never mind. Okay, now let's get started.
Hi.
Oh, hello, sir. Would you like to work here?
Yes.
Okay, come up here for an interview. Sit down. Not on the table, sir.
There's no chair.
Oh, I'll go get you a chair. This new fresh concrete seat will work. There you go. Concrete. Why do you want to work here? Did you have another job before?
I'm just a crazy kid who got kicked out of school.
And you want to work at a construction site?
Yes.
Okay, what are your favorite tools to use?
Hammers.
Hammers. Why do you like hammers?
Cause my hands are hammers.
Your hands are hammers? Okay, stop doing that. Yeah, they're hammers. Okay. Hands are hammers. Okay, so. What is your favorite thing to build with hammers?
Castles.
Okay, now tell me what strategies you have.
All kinds of strategies.
All kinds of strategies? How many?
Like a million.
A million many? Okay, I might hire you. Okay, now, for the most important question of all, what's your favorite animal?
Hammerhead shark.
Mm-hmm. Okay. You are hired!
Yay!
Nice doing business with you. Wow, that is a strong handshake. Okay, let's get to work. So we have a lot of stuff to do today.
Hammer.
Wait.
I'm a hammer.
We don't hammer yet.
Come on over here.
First, you need your official goggles. And how old are you, by the way?
Five,
okay. Okay, we'll need extra small gear today. One, two, rest through. Okay, now we need to test your head. I think it will be this one, let's see. Nope, what about this one, let's see. Nope. Okay, final one. Hope it fits. Oh, it fits. Okay, now. Here you go, step in. Good. Next foot. Good. Get your worker vest on. Ready, set, pick your tools! Oh yeah, good choice. Good choice, one more tool.
Whoa.
You already got that.
Where am I? Is this a new neighborhood? Hi, I'm your neighbor.
I have the squirrel.
Where did that come from? Those stairs always been right there?
Yes, except there's a big hole in them.
I found the hole. What's this and how do I work here? This is like a dream job.
Oh,
you have fancy vests?
So, this is the construction place.
And a flute?
That's not a flute.
What broke my flute?
It's not a flute, it's a screwdriver.
Whoa, you work here? How did you get a job here? You look so cool.
Would you like to work here?
Yes, can I work here? Please pick me, please.
Oh, wait. I need to hire you. Come on over here.
Can you hire me?
Sit on the chair.
Hey, I'm going to go get hired. I'll be right back and then I'll help you, okay?
Nico!
Oh, you're so strong. Do you need help?
Hey, Nico!
Whoa, this one.
Don't worry, I'm a zookeeper.
Wait, you're a zookeeper?
Yes. I thought you were a construction worker.
I thought you were a crazy kid.
I'm both.
He is. He is a zookeeper. Look, he knows what to do. Careful! That one looks like it's poisonous.
Put it in the hat!
No, that's my hat! Give me my hat!
Whee!
Good job! Oh, thank you.
Where's my tool?
All right!
Okay,
how long have you been working here? You're like a superhero.
He just got hired.
You just barely got hired?
But he's already professional. I checked his skills.
You are a professional with skills? I want to be a professional. Can I get hired?
If
I want to be a professional.
Go take a seat. Okay. Not on the table.
Oh, sorry.
Why is everyone sitting on the table?
I don't know. I thought that's where I was supposed to sit. Oh, what are these?
Cones. Okay, time to get checking in.
Oh, yes. I'm ready to check in.
What's your name?
Dad. D-A-D. No, that's a B. Bad. No, I am not bad. I said dad. No, D. Can I get a new resume? That one says bad. I don't want that on my resume. Okay, hire me. My name's Dad.
Oh, yeah. What is your favorite tool?
Ooh, my favorite tool? Saw blade. I like saws. They're sharp. They cut stuff. Saws.
Saw blade.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, what do you like? What is your favorite strategy to do with it?
Oh, I have lots of strategies.
That's what he said.
You just make a joke?
No.
What? Who's that? Do you have a line of customers waiting to work here?
Yes.
Wow, you must be a professional construction place.
Yes.
I'm still in line. You have to wait.
Okay.
So like I was saying, I have lots of strategies.
That's what the other workers said.
Yeah. Like a million. Is that okay? Should I have less strategies to get a job here?
No.
Okay. Am I hired?
Final question.
Ooh.
The most important one of all! What is your favorite animal?
Saw shark?
There's not a saw shark.
Yeah, there is! It's like a shark and it has a little something.
Oh, yeah, there is.
Yeah, I'm telling the truth. I love saw sharks.
Did
I get the job? Wait, Red, is that good?
No.
What?
Oh, hi, can
you
I
win?
Yes, I won! I just won! I won a... What, did I win a job? What did I win?
A job!
A job! I just won a job! I work here! Yes!
Hold on. Put that on.
Okay.
Oh, is there one for me too? Should I just get this
oh,
on
Oh, sorry.
Now?
These are for people who work here.
Oh, okay.
I
work here now.
Oh, wow. That's that was easy. I didn't even have to test. Do an interview or anything.
Does this fit you?
Yes.
Beanie off. Yeah. There yes. We go. Wait.
I'm gonna,
wait. What? Stop. Here, I'll get your other tools.
I'm mostly kind of a saw guy. I'm really.
You need other tools.
Okay, I'll take these tools.
What kind of job is this? Actually?
It's like a construction professional job. You have to deal with snakes too.
Wait, snakes?
Okay.
Don't worry about it.
This was construction
and
snakes.
Don't worry about it. Okay, don't worry. I'll saw this one.
Oh, sorry. I thought it was like a hair tool.
Head.
Oh, okay.
Here's this.
All right.
Like your nails?
Way better.
No.
Oh, so these are not hair nail tools. Okay.
You twist. Oh. No!
Okay.
I'll cut right here.
Guys, can I tell you what we're building?
Yeah.
All right, I sawed that off.
Hey, we are
What are we building?
A giant castle right here in the square.
A castle?
Yes.
I'm the best at building castles.
So, first, I need you to grab two of these concrete.
Oh, I just barely cut that concrete.
Are these heavy, though?
Can you cut more concrete? I only need you to.
Yeah.
And then I want you to place two of them right here to make the concrete floor. And then we will get building on the sides. And then from there, I will tell you what to do. And that little boy over there will help you cut them off.
Okay, let's do this. Thank you, boss. All right.
And I need to get ready for the day.
Wait, how old is this little boy?
Oh, he's a professional. All right.
Sir, you're collapsing him. Watch out. I'll save you.
All right. What?
Oh.
Are you okay?
You
boss, these guys almost got hurt. Oh, don't worry. I'll rescue you. Come here, I'll rescue you.
I'm good,
boss.
I'm good.
These guys weren't being safe and I just rescued them.
You said it on top of us.
Actually, you come here.
What? Yes?
He's in trouble.
Because you sawed
off. Trouble?
You sawed off a brick and almost squished your teammates.
But you told me to saw the bricks.
You can go work.
Okay. And you're not wearing your safety vest.
All right, what should I saw next?
I'm gonna saw.
Oh, hi. Cheers. All right, you hammer it, then I'll saw it. Let's do this.
I need to twist the metal things off. Okay, we're ready for the saw.
Coming in. Saw it off. All right, saw down here. All right, another piece of cement's ready.
It's on him.
You squished
him. Oh, my goodness.
He's just fine. All right, another piece of cement. Where do you want it?
Okay, make it exactly how this one is.
I'm going to start cutting the next one off.
Yes, exactly like that. Okay, so then
right.
We're going to put it in the square and just stack it like
Here's
that.
Here's the next cement right here.
Yeah.
Should he be riding the bricks?
No, he's not. Everyone, off the couch.
The couch? There's a couch? Oh,
I mean the
couch. That's the relaxing
place.
Break room? We have a break room? I didn't know that.
Boss, I'm taking a quick break. I'll be back in 5 minutes.
Can I take a break?
No.
Wow, there's a spot right here by the
everyone.
Couch. Here's your saws. I'm taking a break. Go for it.
Okay, everyone. I'm going to tell you what to do. Please move your legs, lady. Lady!
What did you just do to me?
To all you.
Oh, I feel really loosey.
What? Oh, hi. I'm good, boss.
Okay, when you are done
with
your break, this is what you do. You fold them into a square, and you go like this, and you go like this. And you go like that, and you make that. You are going to stack them up into a square and stack them until reach of the ceiling, and then I will tell you what to do from there.
Okay.
Get to work!
Yes, boss.
Let me, not like that.
Oh, okay.
We stack all the night. Let me hammer it. Nico, can you go wake up the person?
No.
Why?
Because I'm busy.
Okay. Hello? Lunchtime.
Lunch? Oh, yeah, I need lunch.
No, it's not lunchtime. Go do work.
Did I fall asleep? Sorry.
You know what you're doing.
Yes,
time to do work.
Okay.
Hello, sir. Can't you see I'm hammering here?
Sorry. All right. How can I help over here? I'm ready. I took a little nap and I've got lots of... I do love saw.
This is mine.
Where's my saw?
I don't know, but
I'm
so good with the saw.
Yes. Look what you just did. When you stepped in the screw, now they're screwed together.
Oh no. Saw guy, can you help cut this? Oh, that was perfect.
Now I just need to lift this.
Yeah.
There.
We fixed it. All right, let's get this castle going.
Hey, it's really heavy. I could use some help over here.
All right.
There you go.
Oh, wow. Well, you guys are really strong.
This one, I want to do some flip it over. Now you to leave it open like this when you stack.
Okay, got it, boss.
The little man left these glasses.
Right.
They keep going now.
Oh, I'll take them.
They ready? Keep going.
Yeah, ready.
Good enough.
Oh, now I feel safe.
All right, flip this over. Oh. Watch out, there might be a worker in there.
Oh. There
we go. Got some bricks. Watch out for bricks.
We don't need bricks.
One more.
We don't need bricks.
One more. Oh, wait, one more, Britt.
We don't need Britt!
All right, I got another one.
We don't need Britt!
Is it okay if it's pink again?
Yes.
Okay. Could you some help over here, guys?
Nico, get out!
This is my help.
Okay, let me hammer it in.
How does he stand up there? Is he so sticky? He's like a chameleon construction worker.
Okay, construction worker. Well, there, you're off.
Are you guys okay over there?
Yes, we just need to build this castle.
Good news, castle's looking good. I think we're almost done. If we add these bricks right here and if we get lots of bricks.
No more bricks!
Okay, let's not do the bricks.
Now what we do is we get lots of bricks and we go like this.
Now we get the bricks.
Oh, that's so smart. Yeah, we should use more bricks.
Now put the bricks on like that.
Oh, that looks good.
This is a good seat. Now it is finished!
Whoa! Best castle I ever built!
This castle comes with piggies!
Oh, piggies! There's piggies in the castle!
Ah, it's falling down!
My hat!
Everyone grab one tool!
Okay. Got one.
Do you have a different tool? Yes. Do you have a different tool? Show me your tool. You have one.
He has two, boss.
One tool!
Boss, I think he has two.
One or the other.
Well, his hands are tools,
yeah,
right?
His hands are hammers. Two. That's kind of tools.
There you go. Now you have two tools.
Ah! Oh! Are you okay, sir?
He broke the castle.
Put the bricks back up before she sees. She does not like bricks in the wrong spots.
What happened?
Just a normal castle.
Okay, guys, come on. Let's... We need to fix this portal.
Another project.
But we need to fix
this. This is gross. No, I am not. I'm quitting. I quit.
Don't open the door.
I saw inside it was purple. There was purple inside there.
Wait.
I am not working on this project.
I don't want to fix this door. I don't want to go in.
He's lying. Get open. Stop him. Stop it, sir. Bricks, do not. Sir.
Can I quit? I don't know about this project. It looks kind of portally.
No, I'll show you. We have instructions over here about the portal. Come on.
Wait, instructions?
Yes.
Okay, where are you going, sir? This way, I guess.
Video instructions from things.
What?
From things.
Things? What's things?
You'll see. Be amazed. It's about, they're not normal ghosts, but they are ghosts. They're rainbow ghosts.
Ghosts in the portal?
Rainbow ghosts, not normal ghosts.
Are they scary?
No.
Are they mean?
Yes.
Do they sound like this? What do they sound like?
But they stole some dogs once.
No!
Dogs? I love dogs!
What happened to the dogs?
You'll see.
Sir, should we be scared about this portal?
I have been in that portal before.
What? You have? You've seen a real rainbow ghost? Okay. Let's watch this training video.
Five,
I don't want to get pulled
four,
into the portal. Wait,
three,
where is it?
Oh yeah, it's on Space Station Animation on YouTube.
Oh, I have YouTube, I can do that. Space Station.
Sir, you don't need
is it this
phone.
Monkey one?
No, sir, we're just going to use the TV.
Just put it on already, I need to know what's in there.
Look, dogs!
What is
we made
on?
It!
The dogs
we're
have been barking
home.
Like crazy!
Wait,
where are
the dogs at?
Oh, they're coming!
No, 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 there! Oh.
Shoot! I heard something.
Did it sound like this? Boom, 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 boom! Because that's a rainbow ghost!
No, I heard the dogs!
Adley?
Why are they walking away?
Nom, 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 nom.
I think he wants to dance now!
Definitely not.
Hurry!
Got it!
And then we'll get you out and we'll go home.
No! We have to find two more keys and a rainbow key!
Oh.
Oh, so you can make it out of the portal, and the dogs survived, and it's all over. It's a happy ending.
The mom's the hero.
And number
I think the dad's kind of the hero.
Please.
And number three is coming out very soon.
Wait, there's number three?
What?
Yes. Yeah, wait, what happened to the mom? Are you alive?
I don't know. They need to find out.
Wait, was that you?
I don't know. It could be.
There's different us's in different dimensions. There's other dads?
It's a multi-universe.
Or maybe it
was. Well, I'm Construction Adley. Is there another Adley?
I'm Construction Dad. What other kind of dad could there be?
I'm Construction Nico.
What if there were different types of Nicos?
What's a chameleon mean?
Or a pirate you, since you like pirates or ninjas.
Let's go make the portal now.
Okay, I'm in. I'll fix it.
This portal seems dangerous, but I like it. Imagine all the dads we could have. We need more dads in this world.
Here we go.
Dads are going into the portal.
Wait, Nico's actually going
in. No, Nico! Thanks for watching. Bye.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.
I quit.
Me too. I don't even want this job anymore.
Thank you.